How to transcribe in Descript. So I'm going to show you two different ways. One way you're seeing right now when you're using the screen recording feature, which is similar to Loom, then it will be automatically transcribing the video as you go. So you can see here, it just got done with the first batch of transcription. So that's if you're using the screen recording, which obviously I am right now. But there's another way too. If you start a new composition or project, then you can import a file by either dragging and dropping or clicking choose a file to transcribe. So here I have a video, can ChatGPT write code? So I'm just gonna drag it and drop it in. And you can see that it's gonna bring up this box that says transcribing. It will be ready in a few minutes. And here you can put in the different speaker names if you want. I just have one here, and you can tell it how many speakers that it should look for, and it does a pretty good job of identifying different speakers. So as soon as you import, then it says preparing 10%. And this video too is, because I'm recording it with Descript, it's also transcribing live the video that I'm also recording. So if we go back to that, you can see that it's still working on that as I go. So it's doing some heavy lifting here. And you can see the beauty of Descript is, of course, that you, once you transcribe it, not only can you export it as subtitles and things like that, if you go up to export, you can export as a timeline, transcript, or subtitles if you're uploading it to YouTube or something like that. Also, you can just copy and paste if you want to get some suggestions from ChatGPT or something like that. There's also the overdub feature, which I haven't used a whole lot yet, but where you can record your voice for enough time so that it can create an AI version of your voice to overdub some of your video. There's so many options once you transcribe your video. You can see this one's about 50% done. And then of course, just the normal editing of Descript, which I cover more in other videos in this series. I'll link in the description below. But transcription is the magic of Descript. It's where it all starts, and it's pretty easy to do multiple different ways. So you can see here that video that I imported is now transcribed and it's ready to edit. So check out the other videos in this series to learn more about how to edit and some of the other things you can do with Descript. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments. Hey, thank you so much for watching this video about Descript. It really means a lot. If you found any value in it, please feel free to hit the like button and subscribe for more. And check out the links in the description below this video for other helpful videos in the series, and also some other helpful links to help you be more productive in your Descript journey and in your business. Thanks for watching.